Be careful with smokers and alcohol drinkers. They are influenced by negative astral beings who are living in their auric field and eating your life energy. Everybody with spiritual power can see this. If something is vibrating higher than you, it is invisible for you. This is nothing mystical. There is no mystical thing. It is simply higher spiritual science that most people don't know. Negative people are trying to argue with you and make you angry and powerless. Positive people are giving you love, power and knowledge. You have always a choice who you want to have on your side. The light or the darkness, love or hate. Don't let them deceive you when they say they are spiritual and at the same time they are smoking or are following a religion. A spiritual human is taking care of his health because he knows self-love. And he is worshipping nobody because he is taking responsibility for his life. Only if you love yourself, you are able to love others. A smoker who is destroying himself does not love himself and has to learn it first. Everybody has to make his choice now, if he wants to live for the positive or the negative. Don't waste your life with stupid TV shows, with junk food, with drugs or religions who killed millions of people in the past. When you came to Earth, your plan was to evolve in something higher, not in something lower. Think about it. The negative thoughts from millions of people since thousands of years are forcing the Earth to get rid of them. That is why you have chaotic weather, earthquakes, floods and volcano eruptions. Earth is not only suffering from gas pollution, but also from thought pollution. Thoughts are energy, and energy has always an effect to the universe, because everything in the existence is connected. This is higher science. Try to charge your thoughts with positive energy whenever you can. Concentrate on friendliness, not on hate. Are you able to do this? There are thousands of people like me on Earth who can help you to achieve this. We are the light workers who are using the light of the higher realms of existence to eliminate the negative. In your history, you have been calling us angels. Everybody who is working for the light is attacked extremely from the dark side. Therefore, it is important that the light workers increase their light even more. Don't let yourself being discouraged by negative people or problems that you are facing. Keep your focus on the goal, to help this planet to dive in the spiritual light where nothing negative can exist. The experiment Earth, in which we wanted to see if we can hold our light in a negative environment, is coming slowly to an end. The dark side wants to prevent this. Don't let skeptics, arrogant people or fake paid psychologists discourage you. They are afraid of love and of people with more knowledge than they have. They need many lives until they are ready for higher wisdom. It is their free will. Every flower has its own time to blossom. The more light you are sending out of your heart, the weaker the dark side is becoming. The more the dark side is attacking you for this, the more it is for you a compliment that you are doing it well. The fight against the evil is taking place more inside than outside. In your heart, in your thinking. The energy you are sending is important. If you are thinking negative inside, you will increase the chaos around you because you are feeding it. If you want to eliminate the chaos on the planet, send thoughts of love out. These thoughts will be carried through the morphogenetic field to the whole planet. That is how you can destroy the plan of the dark side. They are planning chaos not only on this planet, but on the whole galaxy. Are we going to allow this? The dark side is using the television to lie to you. 90% of the TV shows have the mission to make you dumb. They don't want you to think about the meaning of life. They want you to believe that everything is okay. The biggest lie shows are those that has to do with politics. They are showing you TV politicians and fake elections to make you think that you have the right to vote. The real people in power are never on TV, and they are elected from their own family members. As long as you allow such people to rule you, you will stay their slave to finance their wars with your taxes. Imagine inside in what kind of world you want to live. Imagine a world without violence, without military, without politicians or sanctimonious priests, without superstition, without belief systems and without lies. Imagine a world where only love rules, where everybody has everything he needs, where knowledge is available for everybody, and the contact to higher evolved planet is a natural thing. You have to build the strong inner wish to live in such a world. The more people can imagine and send these thoughts, the easier you can steer the evolution of the planet in a positive direction. Begin to listen to the words of your soul, not to the words they are sending you through television or radio. You can only listen to the voice of your soul when you are in silence, without stress and noise. Most people are concentrating daily on hate, enviness, arguments and arrogance. They are living unconscious, not conscious, and wasting their life. Make your decision now. In what kind of world do you want to live? Send thoughts of love to the whole planet. This is disturbing the dark side more than anything else. Imagine how the whole planet is filled with the light of love, and this light is burning all the evil away. Now is the time to prove yourself if you are really an adult on your mind or not. Somebody who likes hate and violence is less involved than an animal or a plant. The meaning of life is the evolution of your consciousness and your love in your heart. It's not your car, your mobile phone, your bank account, your religion, sports, horror movies, or violence over others. It is simply your love in your heart. Only if you think with your heart, you are on the winner side. This is the key to a higher existence. Are you going to use this key or throw it away? The decision is yours.